Every day of our life, we're put through a test, whether it's just waking up in the morning or getting out of bed. But I believe that testing in school should not be allowed. Testing in school puts pressure on students, and it challenges the learning of students. You know, we're told with testing that work habits and homework and participation is less than getting a grade on a test. People create short-term memory habits. They remember stuff only for the test, and then they completely forget and go on to the next item. People are decreasing in sleep, pulling all-nighters, trying to get that A on a test so that that can be the number one. This decreases the ability to just enjoy life when every second of every day you're studying for the test. Test taking is a skill. It's not a thing that we're given in class. It's a skill. You can have great work habits and participation, but if on a test you can't put your thoughts into words onto a paper, it's reflected badly on us.